Starting seated on the ground with a tall chest, shoulders locked back and down, we are looking at where we're pulling from. Here we are retracting our shoulders and pulling the weight towards our sternum, squeezing our shoulder blades together. Don't lean back too far like this. And like with all of our rowing movements, we are tilting our wrists backwards to disengage our arms' contribution to the movement.